The Smashville skyline as afternoon turns to evening on this Sunday as the Predators hosting Central Division rival Dallas right here at Bridgestone Arena.
Dan Hamhuis down low. Brett Ritchie back for Hamhuis. One-timer, hit the post! Hit Ellis, comes into the Nashville zone. Johansson on it, his pass stolen by Ben. Ben to the high slot, Eakin, big save, Rene! Arvidsson and Forsberg. Faceoff is won back to P.K. Subban. He'll flip it into the corner. Forsberg on it, a quick play to the net. Turning and shooting! Arvidsson stopped by Lettinen.
12 goals, 13 goals over two of the three seasons he's a member of the Stars.
Puck turned over, Patrick Sharp fired one. It comes right over to Lindell, a diving block by Subban.
Beats a defender and lands on the stick of Arvidsson on the other side of the Preds blue.
So the Stars are organized now. Here's Radek Fox off to Ben. He scores. Jamie Benn wires the shot from the wing. It's a power play goal for the Stars, and it's 1-0. Good anticipation by Tyler Seguin. 30 seconds left in the 5-on-3. One-timer, Seguin, save, rebound, score. Patrick Sharp, Johnny on the spot. And it's 2-0 Dallas, both power play goals.
Chews up a few extra seconds and then sends it the distance.
Foxa out of the box. Predators still without a shot on goal on the power play. That one shanked by Forsberg. Didn't really get it away the way he wanted to. Battle continues. Ben comes over to help. Fisher knocks him off the puck. Smith finds the open man. Yannick Weber. Put it on net. Rebound chipped high by Fred Smith.
Preds win a battle for a loose puck. Smith collapses, lays it back. But look at Yannick. He is well fronted. Still manages to get a quick little shot through and on the net.
Big bounce. It got past Eakin. And here comes, guess who? Arvidsson. His shot hit the outside of the net. One back. Backhander. Stopped by Lettinen. A drive by Yossi. Save. Rebound Arvidsson. Violent save Lettinen. Puck is still loose. And Lettinen finally covers. 17.5%. And it's loose right off the draw. And a big shot by Ritchie. He just pounded it point blank. And Rene stood right there. Big save. Outside of the net again, Ritchie. Off the shore, he scores. The third power play goal of the night for the Dallas Stars, and they lead it 3-0. Josie looks, wired it way high. Gorbachev put it right back in front, it's still loose. It kicks out to the circle, Josie is on it. He scores!
Watch the play right here. Looking to smother, Arvidsson just comes in, he pries it loose. That allows Yossi the shot from the outside, and it's the shot from the outside that ultimately solves Gary Lettinen and the Dallas Stars.
You gotta love the workmanlike job of Zolnarchuk, and now right off the draw. Here they come again, Craig Smith draws a penalty, and this is a penalty shot. Craig Smith coming in for the Predators, trying to close the lead to one. Stopped by Lettinen. Neal trying to generate some offense. Due to score a goal. Yossi scores! Bang! 3-2!
Neal wins a battle down low. Here's where the interchange occurs. Neal cycles up. Subban, Yossi overlap. Neal throws it back, and Yossi, a shot well placed through the traffic. Gets blocked out in any event by a Stars defender.
John Cope drives wide, score! Yes, sir! Kalle Yarncroft, 10 points, last 9 games, and the Predators have climbed back from a 3-goal deficit. We're tied! Devin Shore and his unit on the ice. Shore has the third power play goal. Here's a steal by Forsberg. Forsberg coming in shorthanded.
Forsberg waiting, biding his time, pounces, and then capitalizes on the other side. Two-thirds the length of the ice, spots the daylight between Lettinen's legs, and lets fly.
Fittler works it up the line. Watson pounds it in. His shot handled by Lettinen. Jungle! He keeps it alive. Watson's all over it. Here's Shore. Shore all the way through on the backhand. Now circles back to the line. Hamhuis to Lindell. Lindell weaves past Subban. Save made by Rene. Lindell off to Hamhuis. Hamhuis fakes the shot. Works it back. Lindell. Hamhuis. Save Rene. Forsberg gets it back. He'll keep the clock moving as long as he can. Puck pop loose. And they score! Empty net goal! Fischer! Bernd Fiddler, the former star, will take the draw. Klingberg to the high slot tip. Rene with a save. And that will do it. What a comeback! The Predators, after the frustration of yesterday, giving up a season-high 7 goals, and then down by a score of 3-0 late in the second, persevere, and they explode in the third period, and they'll go into the 5-day break with a W in the column.